Square Enix. Don't Not Entertainment. Ja, hallöchen auch. Der gute Matzes Report ist mal wieder da. Und ja, diesmal wird es wohl wieder sowas ähnliches wie ein Telltale-Projekt sein, nur dass es diesmal nicht Telltale ist, sondern, wie man ja schon gelesen hat, Square Enix und Don't Not. Life is Strange. Tja, von der Story weiß ich nicht so viel. Ich habe bisher nur gehört, dass es so mit Butterfly-Effekt zu vergleichen war und dem Film, naja. Da mochte ich einige Szenen nicht, aber der Gedanke, dass man per Gedankenkraft quasi durch die Zeit reisen kann, das fand ich schon interessant an dem Film. Also werde ich mich mal überraschen lassen, was das Spiel so hergeben wird. Spiel noch nicht begonnen, natürlich nicht, ist ja auch blind. Na dann, machen wir doch mal ein neues Spiel. Life is Strange ist ein Spiel, in dem Spielentscheidungen die Geschichte beeinflussen. Die Folgen all deiner Taten und Entscheidungen wirken sich auf Vergangenheit, Gegenwart und Zukunft aus. Wähle weise.
So surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black
and white? I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller.
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's bullshit. Shh, 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 shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me.
Warum guckt sie sich das nicht an?
Isn't that too easy? Too obvious? What if Arbus chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence? She had a brilliant eye.
Okay.
So,
look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Na, ein schöner Rücken kann auch entzücken, aber
she could have taken another approach.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work. I prefer Robert Frank.
Me too, Victor. Shh, shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Ach, du Schande.
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school. If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Ach, du Schande. Naja, wer sich das durchlesen will, der kann das gern durchlesen. Das ist nämlich mal ein sehr interessantes Tagebuch. Ah, jetzt sind wir fertig. Jut.
You can find out all about him in your textbook.
Or my little camera bag is battered, but still kicking.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Ach, das lief ja nicht so toll.
Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me. Of course, Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive everything.
Okay, klingt, als wäre Victoria die Zicke von Dienst.
I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Ach, na toll. Oh, so teuer, also. Jetzt mal ernsthaft. Also ist ja klar, kann man doch selbst mit einem Smartphone gute Fotos machen. Wozu dann so viel Geld ausgeben?
Damn, they have carbon fiber tripods here. The ball head even has a pan lock. God, I'm such a photo nerd.
Da wissen wir schon mal, wie unsere Protagonistin hier heißt. Sie heißt Max.
This might make a cool shot.
Oh, totally. I only want to share whatever gifts I have with the world.
Hi, Kate.
Oh, hi, Max.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
Die sieht sehr deprimiert aus.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
Boah. Dear Kate, we love your porn video. Aha. Das ist ja gemein. Also wirklich. Mobbing an der Schule, das ist wirklich so ein beschissenes Thema. Kann man wirklich nicht anders sagen.
Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Das sieht doch interessant aus. Ich hoffe, wir können Kate irgendwie verteidigen hier, wenn es mal, na, wenn das mal richtig übel wird hier. Ich denke mal, wenn schon das Thema angesprochen wird, dann wird es wahrscheinlich auch so kommen, dass Mobbing hier auch ein richtiges Thema wird.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
eine Dokumentation, also wirklich Actionfilme.
Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
Ja, das haben Wälder ja auch immer die ganzen Märchenerzähler inspiriert.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Also ehrlich, Vicky, streck doch nicht deinen Hintern so weit raus, oder willst du den Lehrer irgendwas, eine Einladung geben?
Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
Liegt wahrscheinlich daran, dass sie das auch macht.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I didn't have any time. Way too much homework.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Interessante Theorie. Also müsste ich jetzt quasi auch ein Künstler sein, weil ich meine Videos hochlade. Ja. So kann man auch Logik verwenden, Leute.
So cool that we can check these out anytime. The Decisive Moment by Henri Cartier-Bresson. That's rare.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying a
hundred.
Welcome to the real world.
Just cute?
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture in time.
Okay, ich würde sagen, willkommen.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class, it's so fucking boring.
She's so fucking shy.
Ja, und falls man es inzwischen schon vergessen hat, von wem das Spiel ist, wird es hier nochmal eingeblendet. Episode 1, Chrysalis. Aber holla. Dana, du siehst sehr aufreizend aus.
Dana is on my floor too. She's such an archetypal gorgeous cheerleader. Ja. They must make them in a factory. I shouldn't be so catty. Dana is nice to me. I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type.
Driving a car by the seaside, watching the world from the bright side.
Interessanter Song, muss man ja sagen. Okay, da kann ich nicht lang.
To all of you, American girls in the movies, no one can tell where your heart is. American girls like dollies with shining smiles.
She's so pretty. I hate these posters, so sad.
I wish I had.
How many students ever actually memorize all this shit? I guess we all should these days.
Walking around my own place, wondering why she cries sometimes. Talking about her own place, somewhere around the mountains.
Auto sagt direkt daneben steht Drama Club. no one could dry her fountain.
Empty, good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
Wow. Dabei heißt es bei uns Männern doch eigentlich, Damentoiletten sehen sauberer aus als Herrenklos, aber wenn ich mir hier so umschaue, fällt es mir ein bisschen schwer, das zu glauben.
Just relax, stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it.
So schlimm war das Bild nun auch nicht.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Ja, schicker Schmetterling auf einen Eimer. Das Damenklo, du Arsch.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!